Fred Robbins told you that this is our last program from Town Hall. I want to thank everyone that's been listening to our jazz concerts, both here and on the air. I can assure you we're going to keep leveling. A good way to find this out is to catch us at the Ritz Theater next Saturday, same time, same station. Now, there's something about the football season that I wanted to mention. This is our varsity's first time out, officially, in the scheduled several games. I don't know exactly the number on the schedule. But we've only had one casualty on the varsity, Pee-wee Torrey's contract. So here's Fred Robbins to tell you all about it. Fred and Robbins.
Okay, Eddie. Well, while Mr. Condon rounds up the Barefoot Gang for our last rendition of Bugle Call Rag in Old Town Hall, our last at least for the time being, I want to pass along the schedule for next week's recital. We're going to see if we can find Yank Lawson for you. He and O used to play such wonderful trumpet for Bob Crosby. Miss Lee Wiley, who had laryngitis today, will be back with us. And she and Red McKenzie are going to sing a couple of songs for you. Jack Lesberg, Max Kaminsky's string bassist, will be on hand. Cozy Cole's going to slip around from Carmen and bring his drums. Jess Stacy's going to drop in, and so is Willie the Lion Smith. And Ed Hall's going to be here, too. Of course. Of course, Miff and Ernie Caceres have an almost perfect attendance record by now, so you can expect them, too. From now until Monday evening, October 16th, we're all warming up for Carnegie Hall. 30 hot jazz headliners, including everybody on today's show, are looking forward to doing a special 2.5-hour program on that historic Monday night with conductor Eddie Condon on the podium. That's where he is right now, ready with Bugle, a Call, a Rag.